showed it to me. He said, boy, you might not understand, but a long, long time ago, Grandma's daddy didn't like me none, but I loved your grandma so. We had this crazy plan to meet and run away. Get married in the first town we came to and live forever. But nailed to a tree where we were supposed to meet instead. I found this letter and this is what it said. If you get there before I, don't give up on me. I'll be there when my chores are through. I don't know how long I'll be here, but I'm not gonna let you down. Darling, wait and see. But between now and then, until I see you again, I read those words just hours before my grandma passed away. In the doorway of a church where me and grandpa stopped to pray, I knew I'd never seen him cry in all my 15 years. But as he read these words to, his eyes filled up with tears. If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. I'll be there when my chores are through. I don't know how long I'll be here, but I'm not gonna let you down. Charlie, wait and see. But between now and then, till I see you again, I'll be loving you. Love me. But between now and then,